Hi, oh, don't mean to interrupt.
Oh, no, no, it's fine. Apparently we're entertaining. Come on in.
Just wanted to get my dress and return yours.
Roger, you're here!
Excuse me. Trina, there's some sort of stain on your dress.
Don't worry about it.
Did you take all these?
A while ago, most of them. This one's recent. I took it the day Tom and I decided to close our marriage.
You mean not to, not be with other people?
For now. This picture reminds me why.
Have you always had this honesty compulsion?
I used to love dissecting stuff in school. Pulling all the layers apart and seeing what's underneath. So yeah, I guess.
Yeah, I think I had you all wrong. It seemed like you want to be the center of attention, but you're an observer. I guess I underestimated you, too.
People are always more interesting when they think no one's looking. You should be proud of yourself for going to that club tonight. It was a big step.
I only did it for Roger.
It goes nothing.